Nice holiday season. I want to introduce to you my good friend, the co-host of this show that will be running weekly here starting in February. His own rendition of the 12 Days of Christmas. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. William Butler.
Christmas, my true love gave to me a Luther Vandross on CD. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two chicken wings and Luther's greatest hits on CD. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three cognac shots, two chicken wings and Luther's greatest hits on CD. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four spinning rims, three cognac shots, two chicken wings, and Luther's greatest hits on CD.
Ladies and gentlemen, singing lately, please help me welcome to the stage the incomparable Mr. Sean Black Jackson.
Hey, lately I've had just feeling that you're slowly taking me apart. I had to ask myself, is it really true in my heart? Just the other night, while you were sleeping, I vaguely heard you whisper someone's name. But when I asked you all the thoughts you're keeping, give me something on the mic, you just say, nothing's changed. Oh, I'm a man of many wishes. Hope my premonition misses. But what I really feel, my eyes won't let me hide. 'Cause they always start to cry. This time could mean goodbye. Hey, yeah, yeah. Listen. Now just the other night, while you were sleeping, I vaguely heard you whisper someone's name. Had to ask you about the thoughts you're keeping. You just say, nothing's changed. Oh, I'm a man of many wishes. Hope my premonition intuition me says, but what I really feel, my eyes won't let me hide, 'cause we always start to cry, oh, cry, 'cause this time could mean good, goodbye. Hey, I'm a man of many wishes. Hope my premonition misses, but what I really feel, my eyes won't let me hide, 'cause they always start to cry. Hey, yeah, they do. 'Cause it's time, time could mean goodbye.
For making history this evening.
Great, great. I really want to hear that Casey, JoJo, Casey.
Will wants to sing, so we're going to
practice that next time.
I tell you what, Will wants to sing. Let's let him get a few more bars of that 12 Days of Christmas.
Christmas, my true love gave to me 5 bootleg DVDs, 4 spinning rims, 3 cognac shots, 2 chicken wings, and Luther's greatest hits on CD. On the 6th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 cold brews and 5 bootleg DVDs, yeah. Woo! 4 spinning rims, 3 cognac shots, 2 chicken wings, and Luther's greatest hits on CD. On the 7th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 7 babies, mama, 6 cold brews, 5 bootleg DVDs, yeah. 4 spinning rims, 3 cognac shots, 2 chicken wings, and Luther's greatest hits on CD. On the 8th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me Section 8 housing, 7 babies, mamas, 6 cold brews, and 5 bootleg DVDs. Four spinning rims, 3 cognac shots, 2 chicken wings, and Luther's greatest hits on DVD.
10th player in the history of the league drafted to the NBA from high school, McDonald All-American, Detroit Piston. Ladies and gentlemen, help us welcome to the stage the one and only Mr. Korleone Young. Korleone was drafted straight from high school to the NBA. 10th player in the history of the league to do that.
All right,
so I know I talked to you a little bit. You've been to a lot of different countries. You played against a lot of players. Tell us a little bit about maybe some of the countries you played at overseas, some of the current NBA and former NBA players that you had a chance to play against.
So I was blessed to, man, Michael Jordan, you know that personally, right. Man, from Magic Johnson to, you know, just being able to be blessed to be next to some they deem the greats, me place myself amongst that fraternity of right. greats, man, it was a blessing. Every country I visited, I was just a culture shock at first, but you learn the way you know, the way you live in there.
Right, right.
All my travels throughout the United States, I mean, throughout the world, has just taught me world culture,
okay.
world relations, and how to deal with just people. So, you know.
Okay. Tell us a little bit about this. What's this on the screen back here? One and Done, the Corleone Young Story. So you got a book coming out, huh?
Yeah. And the title, One and Done, is basically, if people don't know, they made the rule because of me. You know what I mean? And this is not bringing anything to my name, but sometimes when you break barriers, set history, make, you know, and you go against the grain, sometimes it's not accepted. So this is just a story, the truth of everything I went through. 18 chapters of just 18 years of my life, from when I tap danced, to when I tried to play football, to when I grabbed the basketball, to when I was just blessed to do, you know, everything that I've done. And what I'm doing now also is even more important than a lot of the accolades I got athletically.
Okay. So for those of you who don't know, Corleone has recently started a foundation. This is the One Umbrella Foundation, and he brought me a necklace with his logo on it. Here recently, you guys have done some camps for some kids where you're teaching life skills. One Umbrella Foundation doing some great things in the community. Now tell us one thing about you, man, that people may not know. I know we know you as a basketball player, but tell us one thing about you outside of basketball, man. Leave these people apart in thought about yourself, sir.
Basketball really is not me. And when I say that, because what I'm doing now is like a calling.
Okay.
You feel me?
I understand, yeah. Working
it's
with
like
kids
a calling.
Is definitely
a call. Yeah, I mean, seriously.
Right.
Working with kids is not easy. But it takes a special, unique individual to take on the even the task.
Okay.
And the challenge of dealing with kids.
Okay.
And I love children. I'm still a big kid at heart.
Right, yeah.
That's why I come out and play every now and then.
All the time. So, hey, well, I tell you what, it's great to have you on the show. Me and Will B are definitely glad to have you here, Corleone.
Will, you know I love you.
We appreciate you.
Thank
Ladies
you,
and gentlemen,
thank you,
Mr. Corleone
you.
Young. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, I sit and wonder why this feeling I cannot hide. It ain't a question of pride. No, 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 no. Shoo-be-doo-be-doo-be-doo-doo-ya. It's love. Shoo-be-doo-be-doo-be-doo-doo-ya. It's love. Love, 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 love.
Christmas, my true love gave to me 9 pounds of chitlins, Section 8 housing, 7 babies, mamas, 6 cold brews, and 5 bootleg DVDs. 4 spinning rims, 3 cognac shots, 2 chicken wings, and Luther's greatest hits on CD. On the 10th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 10 pit bulls, 9 pounds of chitlins, Section 8 housing, 7 babies, mamas, 6 cold brews, and 5 bootleg DVDs. Oh, yeah. four spinning rims, three cognac shots, two chicken wings, and Luther's greatest hits on DVD. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 vision cards, 10 pit bull puppies, 9 pounds of chitlins, 8 section housing, 7 babies, mama, 6 cold brews, and 5 bootleg DVDs. 4 spinning rims, 3 cognac shots, 2 chicken wings, and Luther's greatest hits on CD. On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 play, giving a little, 12 play, oh, just a little, 12 play. Whoa, all right, yeah. 11 vision cards, 10 pit bull puppies, 9 pounds of chitlins, section 8 housing, 7 babies' mamas, 6 cold brews, and 4 bootleg DVDs. Four spinning rims, 3 cognac shots, 2 chicken wings, and Luther's greatest hits on CD.
This boy is a stone mess, ain't he? All right. So our next musical guest, I'm really excited to be bringing to the stage. Next musical guest has performed with The Temptations and George Clinton. He served as the lead band member for Sly and the Family Stone for over 10 years. He's wrote hits for The Persuaders and Isaac Hayes. He's toured around the country and even the world. Ladies and gentlemen, singing his classic soul hit, This Song's For You, the incomparable, we call him Uncle Rudy, Mr. Rudy Love.
This song is for you, 'cause I love you.
Love you, baby.
I do, darling.
Love you, baby.
I want you to know this song is for you, for all the times that we've had. I'm talking about the good, even the bad. Do you know that I love you?
I love you, baby.
Yes, I do, June.
I love you, baby.
Even though you're somewhere, way across the world, still I want you to know. You'll always be my girl. Keeping you in my mind, in my heart. I love you. Yeah. Thank you.
Sam Hines and the Aftermath Band with these great background singers, Mr. Will Butler, Mr. Bob Love, beautiful centerpieces by Aaron Prophet Designs. We want to thank Kyle and the Abode staff and Jody B's Catering. Other than that, we are Ricardo Harris, Bob Love, Sam Hines, and myself, Kevin Harris, and friends. We love you. Good night. Be sure to tune in and watch the show on February the 8th. Thank you very much. We about to get the party started, though. For those watching at home, you wasn't here, you missed it. For those that are here, we about to get down, grown folks style.